Hi everyone, in this video we're going to take a look at what Ivanti Neurons Patch for Intune does, how it extends Microsoft Intune to provide the deployment and patching of third-party applications as well as of Microsoft applications. Intune is Microsoft's cloud-based endpoint management system. It provides a range of features, but of particular interest to us today is its ability to deploy applications to devices and make them available through a company portal. This includes the deployment of updates or patches to installed applications. One limitation of Intune is that by default it supports only Microsoft applications, and I think we can all agree that most organizations use applications from vendors other than just Microsoft. You can add third-party applications to Intune, but this is a somewhat complex procedure that involves downloading a separate utility to package the installer files, then uploading the packages you create, specifying how to detect prerequisites, how to detect a successful installation, specifying the installation commands, and only then configuring their deployment. Alternatively, you could just use Ivanti Neurons Patch for Intune. Ivanti Neurons Patch for Intune extends Intune to include risk-based third-party patch publishing of a number of additional third-party applications from the Ivanti Products Catalog. I'll put a link to the list of products in the catalog in the description. In addition to this, Patch for Intune greatly simplifies the addition of custom third-party applications that are not in the Ivanti Products Catalog, effectively enabling you to add any Windows application to Intune. No need for the extra packaging utility, Ivanti Neurons handles that for you. There's a separate video about this. Again, there's a link in the description. All this means that with Ivanti Neurons Patch for Intune, there is little need to interact with Intune itself. All the configuration of which groups get which applications and patches, the design of rollout campaigns, how these deployments are handled and so on, is all handled within Patch for Intune. Intune itself is the deployment tool that does as Patch for Intune requests. I hope you found this video useful. Thanks for watching.